Our first prospect was the retention of that facade, but injecting into it a good and lively purpose that would interface with the life on the street at ground level. Those windows are now either windows of apartments, or we've removed the glazing. They're sort of window portals into terraces and gardens.